Well, here we are with the first mango from our tree, our baby tree. It's only like 2 years old. And this morning I woke up to find the one and only fruit fallen on the ground. So what we're gonna do is leave it in the counter for it to ripen. And I was hoping it was gonna ripen on a tree, but it wasn't to be. So, our first mango in Melbourne.